Regarding that quote, sir, the fire department commander at the time of 9/11 was Chief Daniel Nigro, and he recently made a statement in which he denied having that conversation with you about Building 7. And plus, we know from FEMA reports that the firemen were pulled out of the building much earlier in the day due to lack of water supply. So, sir, could you please get it on the record exactly who was it from the fire department that you spoke to about Building 7 on that day? Thank you.
Go on to the next question.
What an answer.
What an answer.
Can we get a response, sir?
Go on to the next question, please.